In other news, a Walthall County man is behind bars tonight after the toddler he was caring for died at a Jackson hospital. The Sheriff's Department charged 26-year-old James Dusty Lowry with felony child abuse. Deputies say Lowry was caring for his girlfriend's daughter, 16-month-old Bailey Randall, at his home near Tylertown. The little girl was rushed to UMC. Doctors say Randall had severe head injuries and called authorities to investigate the possibility the toddler was abused. The child died Sunday from those injuries. Investigators aren't ruling out the possibility of more arrests.
We're interviewing everybody that has had any contact with this child. Of course, we're still awaiting the results of the medical examiner, and that will shed some more light on the injuries that caused death and maybe if there were any prior injuries.
For now, Lowry remains behind bars without bond. His charges could be upgraded to